just can't work things out. I've got just the cure. When there's too much water for a little tiny spout, I've got just the job. Misses, when you're sad at all one sunny afternoon, I'll bring me great big turkey and show up your bloom. Well, it might look pretty daunting, but believe me, you got room, 'cause it's just the job. When you're feeling restless and you just can't stay the course, I got just the job. When you smell an odor but you just can't find the source, I got just the job. Get me in the morning, I'm Brian Breeze's job. I'll take my great big plunger and I'll slip it down your trap. And once I'm finished pumping, this is your show, Neil, yeah, 'cause that's just the job.
Just that job. Just that job. Just that job. Just.
When the skies are cloudy on a Friday afternoon, I've got just that job.
Just that job.
When it's all so cloudy that it leaves you sad and gloomy, I've got just that job.
Shaky, but there's no one there to play. I got just piece more. So why don't we get started right here on the pantry floor? 'Cause it's just the job.
Well, in just 5 short weeks, we'll find out if those words hold true. But for tonight, Peter Clement, these are the bits of your life. Take it away, boys!
When you're sitting listless in a dull and lifeless room, I've got just a job. When you need a friend to come and blow away the gloom, I've got just a job.
If you're feeling all backed up
or needing some repair,
I'll pop round in the morning
when you haven't done your hair.
Once he's finished banging, missus, you won't even care. And that's just the job.
And we're out.
Well, in just 5 short weeks, we'll find out if those words hold true. Christ, I hope not. But for tonight, Peter Clement, these are the bits of your life. Take it away, boys!
What you mean?
I said, what are you fucking looking at?
Not fucking much.
Ah, come on, now, let's just do the song and we go.
Leave them fancy men. Let them solve their problems like men, yeah.
Could you please put the knife down, Mr. Burbage?
God, son, fucking twatting!
It's only for effect, don't worry.
I am quite worried.
You want to do this, do you? On national television?
Oh, seems fitting.
What's not piss-arsing about? Come on, then.
No, Binty, go. It's not worth it, look.
Shut up, you stupid Bint. Who asked your opinion? You're as loud-mouthed now as you were back then when you were the town bike. All you bloody women are the same.
Okay, right, we do the song.
Oh, yes, Eamon Peck, come on, let's do the song.
Yes, the song. How wonderfully bittersweet.
I really should get back to campaigning.
We're going to do the bloody song! I've had a knife put in my throat, so we're doing the bloody song.
Okay. Okay, we'll do the bloody song.
Thank you. Bring it in, boys. Okay, the words are on the auto cue there, see, you know? We'll all just sing it together, okay? Right? Okay, here we go now. 1, 2, 3, 4.
When you're feeling angry and your world has lost its bliss, we got just the job. When you want to take your life and smash it into bits, we got just the job. When your legs seem clubbing round the back beside the ring, you're
and we're out.
Well, in just 5 short weeks, we'll find out if those words hold true. But tonight, Peter Clement,
These are the bits of your life. Take it away, boys.
When you're feeling destitute and just can't face the week, I've got
just the job.
When you read the papers and it all seems pretty bleak, I've got
just the job.
Misses, when you're warm and damp,
he always use protection.
He'll bring a load of scaffold up
and build a huge erection.
He'll get a standard polling when he win the next election.
Cause I just the
are the bits of your life!
It's me!
Yes, it is!
Broken into pieces. Good part! All the bits of my life revealed!
That was your cue.
I could move on to the undiscovered country!
Jesus Christ, he's quoting Shakespeare now. Right, give us that music cue again. Everyone ready?
Is it hot here?
No, I'll do his bit.
Mint drink, sir!
Cheeky man!
Beast woman!
You okay?
Never better, mate.
Okay,
brilliant.
Wait, here we go now.
Hey,
from all the
trouble
and the strife,
he's got
just
a job. From
nuts.
When you need some fun and games to brighten up your life, he's got
just a job.
Gusset sucker.
Ooh.
If you need a friendly face,
or if you're feeling glum,
he'll pop round with a good one,
and you'll both have lots of fun.
Toss lady!
And mate, if you don't like it, you can shout it at me from
Kalashnikov!
And we're out!
What are you looking at?
When you look around you and you're miles and miles off track, I've got just a job. Sometimes it's impossible to get the smoothest back, but that's just a job. It's difficult to contemplate, but contemplate you must. When church and state have failed you and you're trying to adjust. If you can't trust the telly, then there's nothing left to trust. Guess that's just a job.
Roll in titles. Can't we find him somewhere to lie down?
I'll take him to holding area one.
We're going to go long, break in the middle to an F sharp B and E thing with a passing C sharp D and E for a triple on the build up and then back in and around again. All right. Excellent. Eric, how's it going?
I think we're about ready here.
Cracking. Come on then, Eamon. Eamon. Come on. Hello again, everybody. Sorry about the mix-up, but I think we can still get things back on track. It's not the show that any of us expected, but to be honest, I think we could have gone on for a little bit longer.
If we'd stuck to the feckin' script, Dave!
Yeah, but in the end, a show is like a family or a nation. You can gnash and wail as much as you want, but in the end, you just gotta slap a smile on, come together and save it. And what brings people more together than a good old sing-song? Take it away, chaps! Do you want to say goodnight, Dave?
No, no, you seem to have everything under control there.
Okay. Thanks for watching, and here we go.
When it seems like everything's about to fall apart, I've got just a job. When you need a leader with a massive, great big arm, I've got just a job. Misses, when the folks around you soon to lose the plot, I'll run around like chickens who have had their heads lopped off. I have a plan to take command and get us back on top. And it's just a job. And oh, when you're feeling low, Mrs. Let Me Shake You Where You're Crying Out To Go. That's the old dream. I'm unexpected scene. Wondrous highs and night surprises, nothing in between. Cause if a job's worth doing, then it's worth doing right. Cause 20 minutes fumbling won't even last the night. Everybody!
Ah, I'm not afraid of you, mate.
Oh.
Ooh, look at your little mate to save you now, eh, man?
Jesus, play the music!
Where'd you go? Oi.
What the fuck is that?
Oh.
Get off me!
Ouch!
I'm not sure.